Hi, my name is Oliver Leeds, CEO and founder of Nanocosmos from Berlin. I'll talk about how to engage your audiences with interactive live streaming, which we enable with our NanoStream Cloud platform. NanoStream Cloud enables live streaming around the world in about 1 second, which is the end-to-end latency glass-to-glass between the camera and the viewers. We license our platform for B2B or white-label integration into custom websites, as a combination of a CDN, content delivery network and player. We see several trends in the live video streaming industry, all based on audience engagement. Applications have a strong focus on mobile devices and web applications. The largest part of our total streaming volume of our customers' live streams is now on mobile browsers. Organizations want to reach their audiences anywhere in the world based on a live stream integrated into their own web pages. The most important trend is audience engagement with interactive applications. So what does this mean? There are several vertical use cases, all of them based on the idea of audience engagement and interactivity. Some examples: webcasting for remote presentations, e-learning or panel discussions, auctions and betting, gaming, but also sales channels for retail. Interactive webcasting means there is a presenter or a group of people showing something to a live audience. The presenter is connected to a camera and also can send the screen contents, for example, a PowerPoint show or other demonstrations. The presentation contains Q&A sessions for the audience, polls, or gamification elements like short quizzes. This can all even run directly from the browser for instant live streaming from the presenter. In a panel discussion, there is not only one presenter, but a group of people discussing topics to be shared with live audiences. The audience is engaged to ask questions, give feedback, or be part of surveys or polls. There's one really interesting application we recently added. The Deutsche Bahn needed a solution to move their events and meetings to share their new railroad plans with public audiences. This kind of citizen participation is mandatory for certain applications. And without being able to move this online, there would be no way to move forward with plans. During a live presentation, people can ask questions and give feedback to the presenter. You can even think ahead and move completely video conferences and online meeting rooms to the live streaming space. Video meeting applications like Zoom or Jitsi are very important in these times. However, it is still a challenge to share these meetings with larger audiences and embed on custom web pages. Here's another example, live auctions and sales. This kind of application cannot work without ultra-low latency. Latency needs about 1 second, otherwise the bidders and the internet would be too far behind the live event. It's also a good example for applications which already have a monetized business model and add value with a live video stream. This is also true for live betting, like in horse racing or casino games. So how does our solution work? Let me give you some background. What NanoStream Cloud does is connect the live event with your live audience. We provide the complete infrastructure so you don't need to install any server software for the live streaming. So how does this look like in real life? Here you see an example of a real live stream. In this case, I am using a mobile device as a camera and broadcaster. And playback is shown on several platforms in ultra-low latency. A core part of our solution is the unique technology H5 Live, which we created ourselves for ultra-low latency live streaming and playback on all browsers, including Safari and iOS. It's very lightweight and easy to embed on custom web pages for instant live streaming. Just a few lines of JavaScript code are enough. The player connects then to the H5 Live server on the nearest Edge server location in our cloud and can play the live stream instantly. Here you see the complete workflow, starting from the camera, connected to the live encoder. This then sends the stream to our NanoStream Cloud platform and does the delivery to the playback devices. We provide server locations worldwide to reach global audiences. You can ingest a live stream in North America and you can still engage your audience in Europe or Asia based on ultra-low latency live streaming. Let me show you some new features we recently added to further improve the quality of service for better audience engagement. Adaptive bitrate is an important technology which drives customer experience on the player sides, dependent on different network situations. In bad networks, you still want to create a seamless user experience for your participants and keep a fluent video playing. This is how it looks internally. The broadcaster is sending a high-quality bitstream, which then is transcoded to different quality levels. The player then decides which quality level to pick up and choose the right live stream for the local network situation. As we have created our own network and player, we are able to get full insight on the quality of service of the workflow end-to-end. This can be done with our metrics and analytics. It will help providing the best user experience for your live streams at a global scale. Example metrics are the number of viewers, the streaming volume, bandwidth, but also potential impacts on the quality of service like frame drops, buffering, or other connection issues in any region of the world, in any part of the workflow, either ingest, network, or player side. You can also see that on a world map to see on which places in the world the quality is high and where you need improvements. Let me give you a wrap-up. NanoStream Cloud is the tool for engaging your audience at a global scale. It is easy to use as a low-latency CDN for instant live streaming. It includes the lightweight H5 Live player for all browsers, so you can go live around the world in about 1 second. You can book a free trial on our website to try yourself and make your content interactive. Please reach out after the session for further information. Thank you very much. Here you see some latency values compared to existing protocols like HLS and Dash, which are running in standard live streaming environments for live TV, for example, with long latency values of about 10 seconds and more. Our H5 Live solution, based on NanoStream Cloud, is in the area of 1 second end-to-end.